Hello everyone, hope you're all doing well. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, today I want to share with you the morning routine of one of the African village moms. She's a mother of 3 kids, but right now she's staying with her 2 kids plus her husband. Since January is always hot, they always wake up very early at 6 to go to the garden. So guys, sometimes they go together with the husband, but today the husband didn't go because he has other work to do. So guys, although January is always hot, luckily for them, their garden is located near a swamp whereby water is retained in the soil. It doesn't dry up easily, and this is the reason why she's planting sweet potatoes at this time. So guys, now it's time to go and get the potato leaves to plant the sweet potatoes. So guys, she also grows beans, cassava, maize, plus also sorghum. We are done with cutting our leaves. Now it's time to plant. And for her, she uses a stick to insert the sweet potato leaves into the soil. When in the garden, the baby is always on her back because she's afraid that once she puts him down, there are caterpillars plus also snakes which might attack him. She is now covering the remaining potato leaves, which she will use tomorrow. So guys, after After digging, the mom has to collect firewood, which she will use when cooking back home. She is now heading back home to do the housework. Back home, she starts with cleaning the house inside plus also the compound. Once she's done with cleaning the compound plus the house, she starts preparing breakfast. And right now, she's lighting fire. So guys, as she's cooking breakfast, She also has to wash the utensils. For breakfast today, she's preparing porridge, which is a mixture of maize plus soya beans, the flour. So guys, that is milk. So guys, since she has a baby, she has to wash every day, and after washing she prepares lunch. Thank you so much for watching the video.